you bad smell.
Something like that. What? You don't think I can scare away a bad smell? Well, I'll show you.
And so Peep and Quack headed back down the hill, searching for the awful smell.
Nope, not that.
One hour later.
Oh, sorry.
Not that either. No way. Now, where did that smell? You shouldn't go around surprising ducks like that. It's very impolite.
Whatever.
But now that you're here, let me ask you something. Have you smelled anything really revolting lately?
Well, yeah. Me.
You? You're the smell? I don't know. I do smell a little something, but it's not at all like last night.
Oh, I don't smell bad. I just make a bad smell. Whenever someone bothers me, I just turn around and zap them. Works every time.
You don't say. You just turn and... like that?
Well, only skunks can do it. Ducks are useless in that respect.
Whoa! Watch out! Whoa!
Don't worry. If you fell in, I'd save you. Nothing beats a duck in water.
That boat is beating you.
Not for long! Of course, I have the power of duck feet!
One eternity later.
Achoo! Meow. Meow. I got you! Huh? Hey, hey, stop that! Let go, okay? Let go! Now! I mean it! That is one goofy cat. Must be sitting on it.